So this is the last machine there that I haven't videoed yet in the fleet. Cat D6H, 27,000 hours on it. It's actually not a bad machine, which is good. Lots of good power in it still. Came from Clan Logging in Quesnel. Now we have it. Used to have a ripper on the back, you can see it's all. Got all the lugging for it there on the back. But yeah, so quick walk around here. Twin tilt C-frame dozer. Says the extended track frame, I noticed, with the extra roller on the back. So, not a bad machine. So yeah, this handles all our winter road building activities out here. Corked right up. So yeah, there we are. Not much to look at, but actually it is quite a bit still. There's quite a bit there in this machine. You can see that the idler is set right back there, extra roller in length on the track frame. So, there it is, our Cat D6H, the last machine in the fleet yet to be videoed. So there it is.